So get this, the Australian dollar was not always going to be called the dollar. Back in the early 60s, when we switched from the pound, the government threw it open to public consultation. They asked people their ideas, and these are some of the ones that they got. The dinkum, the Aussie dinkum, the Australian dinkum, the digger, the Oz, the kanga, the roo, the quid, spelt with a K, I don't know why, the emu, the ming, which was Robert Menzies' nickname, he was the Prime Minister at the time, the boomer, and the royal. The royal actually came really close. That was the red-hot favourite at the time. The reason I'm bringing this up now is because, again, the Australian government is trying to figure out something with the Australian currency. They're trying to figure out who to put on the $5 note now that it's not going to be the Queen of England anymore. Now, they're saying they're doing public consultations, but they're not asking people what they think, who it should be. So I want to know, who should it be? And which picture of Shane Warne do you think we should use?